tried 100 times. Somewhere in the back of my mind, I knew I needed you and you needed me, and we'd see it through. We've been through everything, seen things you can't believe. Now we can see the truth, and it's something that we can never lose. Something about our love. Spend their whole lives looking for something that they won't find. You know I believe in you, you believe in me, and we'll see it through. I feel like there's nobody around sometimes. Then I look at you and I realize, as long as you're around
me. So this year our idea for grabbing this game object of gear was to have a little cup idea. And what we have it lined up for is the exact height of the peg you have right here.
We chose a double puncher idea that is able to shoot two balls simultaneously. It uses rubber bands to pull back and shoot it at a high arc.
We chose the leaf blower idea because we felt that it would be an efficient way to shoot wiffle ball with high arc into the boiler.
Week 1 of 2017's FIRST STEAMworks build season has come to a close, and our team has been very productive.
Instead of splitting up into our 5 subdivisions, we decided to split up into 4 different groups to involve the entire team in the brainstorming and prototyping process.
Some of the different mechanisms we decided to try and prototype include lifting mechanisms, claws, shooters, and intakes.
After prototyping, some students were able to participate in various projects such as lay-in goodie bag making, taking pictures and videos, field construction, and t-shirt printing.
Our team has also had the amazing opportunity in participating in Thunder Down Under's 24/7 First Help Now hotline, where teams and individuals can ask other veteran teams about the robots and the game.
Stay tuned for next week's update.
Imua Waialua!